Math was my weakest subject in school. And I teach like a teacher who struggled. So my kids don't see it from the perspective of, I've known this my whole life and I'm good at it. Knowledge not shared is knowledge wasted. And when I say open McGraw-Hill, that's how I look at it. I'm sharing everything, you're sharing everything. So we're working together.
One of the biggest challenges that educators face is that our students come to us with greatly varying strengths and abilities. ALEKS supplements the materials in our classroom, giving me knowledge and insights so that I can support the students to really identify their particular pathway. They come in and they take an initial knowledge check at the beginning of the course, and it really visualizes for them their individual skill set.
ALEKS, it's where I go when I'm looking for strengths and weaknesses. If I look at ALEKS and I see we're about to do rationals, rationals are fractions. So I go back, I look at how they did with fractions. And if they're fine, I'm okay. If not, I know to work that into my warm-up. I know to focus on that during this lesson.
Some students feel like, I don't know any math. I'm not good at math. So here's a tool that tells them, well, look, you're great at ratios. You're great at scale factors. So they get to see the potential for their growth. Later on in the course, we do start to see their confidence level really boost, and they're engaging more and they're trying more things, and that is because they're building up those skills using ALEKS.
I have not been this happy with a group in a while, and it is the fact that they're used to the technology, and I've told them, I'm giving you the skills to help make your next class like this one. A lot of the habits that we learn in here, no matter what room or what group they walk in, all those skills will still be the same. That's growth. That's what this is.